Peeps, and welcome back. Well, I shouldn't say welcome back because this is our very first video. And today, I'm going to be showing you guys how to do some awesome moves on a trampoline. So, let's get into the video. So I'm going to show you all the tricks that we're going to be doing. First trick. I'm going to be showing you guys how to do all of them. So, number one, the front flip. So first, you just need to do a forward roll and then just go a little bit higher with your, just do little bounces and forward roll, and then just go higher and higher until you get this high. And then just front flip like that. Okay, the next trick is this, the air spin. That. So, at the end of this video, you'll be able to do this trick. Okay, so you just need to do this, and then you've almost already done it. So, you just need to just practice that first move that I showed you, and then when you're good at that, start doing one-handed. And once you're good at both hands, then you can start to do some with both hands, but not touching the ground, like this. And then when you're good at that, just take away your hands. And then, just do this. Boom! Okay, the next trick is the back drop. Pretty easy to learn. Just drop onto your back. All done. Okay, so the next trick is the sorry flip. So to do that trick, you would have to learn the front flip and then the side flip. So to do it, first you just do front flip up, wrong way round, the side flip, take a few bounces, then do the front flip. Then when you're good at that, just do it with no gaps in between the tricks, like this. Okay, the next trick is this, the double front flip in a row. So the key things are, is to know the front flip and know how to time your landing. Okay, so just do a front flip, and then little bounces, then do another front flip, and then just put those moves together so that you don't have any pause in between, like this, like that. Okay, that's it from, what? Oh yeah! What was that move again?
Backflip rollback.
Oh yeah, that one. That. We're going to be doing that next. So, you would have to have mastered the backdrop for this one and mastered your bravery for doing a flip. So, you just need to drop onto your back roll off backwards. And that's it from me today.